yesterday I saw that the girls had been apprehended and they were actually handcuffed. I have a mega problem with this. First of all, I am constantly a victim of cyberbullying. Like, silly people who don't know me, who can't even step up to me, will just open a page and say the meanest, cruelest things to me. And I just keep wondering, okay, what exactly is your point when you say these things to me? Like, are you trying to kill me? Like, will you be happy if I just had high BP or just died from the stupidity that you just so carelessly put out online? And maybe someone who is equally as stupid as you will come there and see it and not even be able to differentiate between reality and just internet shit, you know? Thank you so much. Thank you. So sometimes, to be honest, I wish I could just catch the person so I can just punch them in the face. I mean, there are some bloggers. There's one particular blogger that has been trolling me recently, and I actually went through the person's page. I'm not going to call the person's handle, because I'm not going to give you that free publicity. You're quite inconsequential, so we're not even going to mention you. But the person is very classless. Very extremely classless. It just goes like somebody actually sat down, opened a blog, puts out content, stories, rumors, and just insults women. You insult your fellow women, you insult your fellow human being. Like, do you have nothing better to do with your life? Like, how are you so jobless? Like, can't you just sit in a corner and just bloody get a comb and start scratching your butt if that's what will keep you busy, or count the strands of hair on your head or something, like anything? Yeah, so I don't know, but still, for them to get these girls and put them in handcuffs, I think that is really, 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 really primitive. It's very, very wrong. Like, these are not criminals. They're just silly girls, silly little girls that are irrelevant. Yes, they said a couple of stupid things, but for you to bully them and put them in handcuffs, like, do we now walk around with handcuffs and just anyone that offends us, we beat them up or we handcuff them? I don't understand. In this day and age, I just don't understand how people do things. It's just so... It's sad. It's sad that somebody out there did this kind of crap and is going to get away with it. You know? I don't get it. I guess I'm just in my own bubble and I'm just enjoying the rainbows and the butterflies in my bubble, that whenever I come out, I see this stupidity and I'm like, wow, this is crazy. This is just crazy. But anyway, it's not about it being a lesson. Those girls can leave that place and actually sue those guys that handcuffed them. And they could actually lie and say that these guys did this and did that to them. And these guys have no way of defending themselves, because truth be told, you were actually seen handcuffing this. In fact, I even heard the person who they insulted even said, please just let idiots go, which is exactly what they are, idiots. Just bloody let them go. Or report them to the police. You can't be doing the job of a police. I think it's better, it makes more sense for you to actually report them to the police. Look, these are the perpetrators. Please deal with them. Put them in jail. Keep them there one night, 3 nights, 1 week. That makes more sense than you actually going to handcuff. I don't get it. I don't get it. Yes, I don't think they were legally arrested. It's crazy. It's just crazy. Okay. So anyway, what's up, guys? What's up?